Our life together is so precious. Together we have grown. We have grown. Although our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere alone.
It's been too long since we took the time. No one's to blame. I know time flies so quickly.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Izzy. Happy 95th birthday. I hope you have a great day, and here's to a great year ahead. It's been so wonderful to have you at so many special occasions, graduations, birthdays, things throughout my life. You're always good for a good laugh, Iz. So I hope you have a good day, and like I said, here's to a happy 95th year ahead.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 95th birthday, Izzy. You're by far my oldest friend, and I am so thankful to have you in my life, and I love working for you. And let's have a secret between me and you. I like working better with you than Margaret.
Happy birthday, Izzy. 95 wonderful years. Congratulations. We love you.
And in Polish, stolat.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Izzy. Happy birthday to you. We love you, Izzy, from the Kessels. Love you. We miss you too. We wish we could see you every single day.
Happy birthday, Grammy! Yeah, happy birthday!
We love you, Grandma. Happy birthday!
I love you.
Happy right. birthday!
Hey, Gabe. Gabe says happy birthday too.
Hi, Isabel. Little did we know years ago when we did all that running around and had so much fun that after all these years we would still get together and say hello by all this technology and wish each other a happy birthday. And I hope you have many more. Have a good time. Bye-bye now.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Mom. We're here with Tina and your son, William, who you dropped off at the rest stop. And we're here to wish you happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mom. Hey. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Mom. He's missed you for a long time. All right, see
Cheers
you later.
Cheers to 95 years.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Grammy. I'm so excited that it's your birthday and miss you so much. And I love you. And I wanted to share some memories that I have of growing up with you in my life. And one is that I remember when I was a kid and we come over to your house and it always felt like a safe place to be. And you would always have the best salad. I used to love your salad with the Italian dressing and the cucumbers really sliced thin. It's probably the only time we ate salad that wasn't iceberg salad. I just remember it was like really comforting, and your pickles that you used to make, and I always felt safe at your house. So I'm just grateful, Grammy, for you and for providing me with that comfort when I was a little girl growing up, and that stability that you provided. and I miss you. I'm so excited to see you in August, and I love you very, very, very much.
Here we are enjoying single serve coffee on your birthday and thinking about you. Happy birthday, Izzy.
Happy birthday.
Only the best people are born in July.
Hi, Grandma. It's Tracy. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and to also let you know that the one thing that I remember most about you that is very, very special to my heart is I remember one time we were going to a store. I don't really remember if it what where we were or what store we were going to. I just knew I was excited to be with you, and you were holding my hand, and as we were walking, you squeezed my hand 3 times, and I had no idea what that meant. And I looked up at you, and you looked down at me, and all you did was smile. And then we just kept walking. And then you did it again. And I looked up at you kind of with some confusion, like, why did you do that? And then later on, you had told me that when you and Grandpa were together, and every time you would go anywhere with him, and you guys would hold hands, that the 3 squeezes meant, I love you. And I just thought that was so great, and I felt so special that you did that to me walking. And it's just something I've always remembered, and something that I've always done with like charisma. And so yeah, and I love you, Grandma, and happy birthday, and I can't wait to see you next month. It's gonna be a great get together. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hello, I want to wish you, Grandma Murphy, happy 95th birthday. Hope you have a very good day, good week, good month, you know. And yeah, I love you very much. I hope you have a really good birthday. You know, I hope you have a fun time as always. And yeah, love ya.
Happy 95th birthday, Izzy. Thanks for always keeping me laughing every Saturday as you worked me as your field, house, and office worker. I hope you have a wonderful birthday and a wonderful year.
Izzy, happy birthday. I've heard about all these stories of you parting with these Canadians, but I still hope I am your favorite. Happy 95th birthday, Izzy. Love you.
Hello, Inez. Leanne and I are very excited to wish you a happy birthday on this super special occasion. I think you know how much Elaine and I have enjoyed over the past several years our get-togethers in Florida. And we're really looking forward to having an actual visit again. I know Kathy is already making her 2022 reservations for Florida, having missed a couple of winters. And it will definitely be a priority of ours to reinstitute the pretty much annual get-togethers that we have with you. So I also want to mention to you that you have always been a favorite aunt of mine for about 1 million reasons. So I'm doubly excited to see you in person again. And so with that, I'll close and wish you once again a happy birthday and much love from Leanne and I.
Happy birthday is sending you lots of love on this special day for you. Know that we were thinking of driving up to Buffalo to celebrate this with you, but I think this is a better idea because you'll have these memories that you can look at all the time. So Mark asked me to think about memories, and the first one that came to mind was an image of you at your kitchen table, and you were smiling and laughing and talking. Right after that, I thought about all of us kids going across the street and hiding up and playing in the barn. To this day, I still love the smell of cow manure. I still think about those wonderful days. And then coming across the street and going in the pool, which was a huge thrill. I love you very much. I hope to see you. I hope you have a great birthday and a wonderful year. Love you.
Hey, Izzy. I'll never forget the time you took me fishing. I'm still at it. So if you need someone to go with, give me a call anytime. Happy birthday, Izzy. Love you.
Hello. A memory, I'm trying to think of a memory from one of my earliest memories, and that was a really, really, really long time ago. But I was coming back from Potsdam College with Charisma a few months ago, and we passed through Governor, and I saw the restaurant, Casablanca, and I think I remember you taking us there, and also remembering that going up to Thanksgiving dinner at Graham Ellison's house. And I think I only had one baby then. I think it was only Danielle. And we were, I remember her sitting on the floor in one of those old fashioned carriers. And she was, I think we only had one daughter, one granddaughter, one great granddaughter. And it was pretty cool. But that was a memory from a long, long, long time ago. Happy birthday, bye-bye.
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday. I'm really, really happy to be a part of everything celebrating 95 years, and I'm really excited to see you in August. I think about all of the things growing up that you were so pivotal and a huge part of with Dad and just taking care of us girls and taking us on trips, and there were so many things that we were able to do because you cared enough about us. I think one of my favorite memories, really honestly, is every time we used to come to your house on Hines Road and going back in the barn and getting out the green machine and fighting over who got to ride it with my sisters. I always felt like you were super supportive of us in whatever it is that we were doing or getting ourselves into. You were literally always there, always, if we needed anything. Yeah, it's funny because I do things now for my family, and I feel like the atmosphere that you created and provided, and the structured things, like just, I don't know, having dinner at the table, I see myself now creating that same thing for my family, and it just meant a lot. It's like little things, but such big things to us. And you're so consistent, and you still are, and I'll forever be grateful. Happy birthday, Graham.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Happy birthday, Izzy.
Happy birthday, Izzy. 95 is a big year. Take care of yourself. Bye.
See ya.
I want to wish happy birthday to my best friend and my roommate. Mom, you and I have lived together for 28 years, so you're going to have to stop saying that every roommate I ever had stuck me with a phone bill or didn't pay the rent. You've been the best roommate ever, and you've been my best friend ever since I moved to Buffalo. We've been traveling buddies, we've done everything together. And now this is the part that I want to tell everybody what makes you so special to all of us. Mom, you are a force of nature. And so that Gavin and Liam understands what that means, you have been our family's Obi-Wan Kenobi. If we follow your lead, the force will always be with us. And Mom, we all love you. You are our guiding star. You're our inspiration, and you've told us the most important lesson of life, and that is, no matter what life hands you, what you need to do is you have to always move forward. I love you, Mom. Happy 95th birthday.
This is your old friend Neil, wishing you the happiest of birthdays, and I wanted to sing you a song that Margaret said you like. You must remember this, a kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by, moonlight and love song. Never at a date, hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs a man, and man must have his mate, that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for loving glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Fight for loving glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Have a great birthday, Issy.
Happy birthday, Grandma Murphy. We love you.
Happy 95th.
Yay!